was sure to run a gun when he turned 21. In the army out in old big group, kissed his mama goodbye, made the cowgirls cry when they saw him in a soldier suit. He was sleeping in the sack when the terrorists attacked. In the dust and the bombs and the dirt, he'd have been just fine, but he hurt the crying of the soldier who was wounded in his hurt. But he flew across the floor, kicked the hinges off the door, saw this Indian bleeding in the streets. As he grabbed him by the collar, you could hear him holler, "Let's get the hell out of here, chief." And then he slung him on another as he carried him to cover with the bullets ricocheting around his feet. That cowboy and Indian became brothers in the way of the teens. And they called him Kicker with the wind.